I'm going to be using. A couple of weeks ago, I was inspired to create this, and I had them made up. So these are in my Etsy shop. I had these made up on a quality. This is not a cardstock, but it's not a paper either. I am going to Mod Podge it onto this board tonight. We're just going to let it go. So what you do is you got to put it on here just right. I think take this little piece of parchment paper and we're going to iron it right here. Ta-da! That simple. It's that simple. Now, so I'm going to go right ahead and get to embellishing on here. I'm going to use the Totally Dazzled Bling Rhinestone Applicator, Ultimate Rhinestone Applicator Kit, these rhinestones. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pick some beautiful rhinestones to go in the center of these. I think number 11, Fuchsia. Saying. See what that would look like. The AB stones in the center. Just to give it a little bit of shimmer and shine. But there's what where I'm going to leave it tonight as far as the blinging goes. I'm going to add this beautiful hummingbird. So I'm going to take off the little backing. Right here. Prettiest. Oh, it would be really pretty right there. I'm going to use E6000 because I don't have... There should be plenty. Oh, yeah. Start it down here at this right corner, and I'm going to just butt it right up with that corner so that you won't be able to so much see it. We hit it. We hit it. See there? Just like that. And I think it will be even prettier with a little bit of pearl. Two pearls wide, which is absolutely perfect for this project. That's looking pretty, is it not? Love the pearls. What do you think about that? Just a few like of these loose pearls just kind of intertwined around this. Gosh, I love it. Pearls. Pearls, girls. Loving that. Okay, so let's put this beautiful hummingbird again. Isn't it? Let's just do this, right?
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.